Under our approval with the ICC, we are required to make sure that every customer has a chance to review the terms of service. So the third-party verification is asking that question just to determine and verify that every customer has had the opportunity to review the terms of service.